Today we're renting a scooter to travel the island of Koh Samui.
info.
Hi.
We have your info.
Yeah.
We've done it, we've circled the island of Koh Samui on a motorcycle. It took us about 2 hours and 40 minutes at a slow speed of about 30 to 40 kilometers an hour. A lot of fun with all the traffic. I hope that you've liked this video. If you did, please press that like button and give it a thumbs up. Remember to subscribe to our channel as we have many more videos to follow. And we'll see you in the next video. See you.